What's going on, man? This is your boy OG, man. This is Train Like a Goat, man. We're gonna be doing some back today. I wanna do a little bit of triceps as well. But we're gonna be doing mainly back. We're gonna be doing some bent over rows, my favorite exercise. We're gonna be doing 200 reps, you know what I'm saying? 20 sets of 10. We're gonna be doing some RDLs as well, you know, mixing those in, as well as overhead tricep extensions. So let's get it in, man. We'll start off with the bent over rows, man. I got the pre-workout. Let's keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 25. Whew. Got it. To get some water real quick. It's getting real for your boy. So we did 35 originally. We did 25. So we had 60 right now. The number was 200. We got 140 to go. We're gonna pace ourselves and get it done. What was that, 100? We got 100 to go. Nice work. Woo! I don't know about y'all, but I'm feeling it right now. Yeah! Yeah. Another 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got 75 to go. Got 75 to go. I'm gonna hold you. Pardon me for the language. But it's definitely getting real up here, man. Let's keep going, guys. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 55 to go. Jesus Christ. Motherfuck. Nah. Well, I don't know why I decided to do 200 a day. Yeah, let's keep on. 35 to go. 35 to go. Nice. Oh. Hopefully, I don't know if I captured all of that. Hopefully, I did. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 13 to go. Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh my God. Last set. Cause we gonna finish this 15 right here, man. Oh shit. Nice. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Shit got real. We're gonna make sense of Marty O's with that. You know what I'm saying? Set of RDLs. We probably gonna do two more sets of 10. We did one set of 10 just now. We're gonna do two sets of 10. We're gonna go straight into the triceps. Cause I ain't gonna lie. I've been doing back all week and I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it right now. Well, we put in that word, that 200 bent over reps is the money maker right there. Let's finish out these RDL strong. Max, walk it off. All right, let's finish our last set. And then we're gonna do one set of failure triceps extensions. One, two, three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Nice work. Nice work. Almost finished with the workout. I'm gonna do some overhead triceps extensions. Finish it out. Shout out to y'all in the day for real, this ain't no easy task. But yeah, right now, I'm gonna do some overhead tricep stitches with the dumbbells, both hands. God damn it. Fuck that. It's crazy because I wanted to stop right there. But we're going to add two more sets. Wouldn't be right. Wouldn't be right. Add two more sets of failure. So instead of doing one set, we'll do two sets. Saying I've been kind of depressed though, I ain't gonna lie. You know what I'm saying? I've been kind of depressed. You know, I was kind of, in the rut. You know what I mean? It's rough when you miss somebody. And somebody that you care. So, let's get back to this, man. Sorry for that, man. I know y'all are like, come on, OG, come on, man. But, you know, we all go through it. We all got to keep going. You know what I'm saying? That's what separates us from them. Let's keep going, goats. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
Woo.
Feeling it right now. Feeling it right now. Ain't gonna lie, I'm loving it right now. I ain't gonna lie. This is a nice good feeling. Because it's been a while since I got to the point where it's like I got sore, where it's like, damn, I feel rough. You know what I mean? It's a different, you know why I say that? Because when I was younger, I was bigger than this, you know what I'm saying? I'm probably gonna put a picture up one of these days and you'll see like shoulders, chest, like just body wise, you'll see the physique through my clothes. Like I was a big monster. So at that time, when I used to work out, I used to work out to failure. You know what I'm saying? Work out to the point where I was sore. So anytime I got sore, and it was like a feeling. It was just like, I know I'm gonna, recuperate next week, bigger and better. But it was just that feeling where you feel that muscle fibers ripping, you know, it's like, it's gonna get repaired and it's gonna get bigger and better than ever. That's how I felt. I felt like, yeah, these gains is coming. You know what I'm saying? Shit. You know? Let's keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 50, 1, 2, 3, 4. And we done, guys. I appreciate every single one of your goats, man. Appreciate every single one of y'all. Y'all don't know. You know, at times I be feeling like quitting. I'll just keep going. You know what I mean? As much as I wanna stop recording, I just keep going because you know what it is? I love working out. I sincerely do. Most of the times I don't catch what's going on when I work out. And I'm gonna fix that. I'm gonna try and get more gym vlogs. I'm definitely gonna get more workout vlogs as well. You know what I'm saying? But definitely tune in, man. And also, there's gonna be some travel vlogs. I had a travel vlog. I should end the tuck somewhere. We're gonna try and get that out. Bear with me, man. But it's your boy, OG. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Yo.